Green light. I think it's time, folks. 3, 2, 1, go.
Qualification match number 16 starts with autonomous. 5409 looks like they're shooting lots of cargo into the upper hub. Same with 4039. Over on the red line, 1241 looks to be collecting a few cargo and shooting. Oh, in the wrong direction, maybe. And we're off into teleop mode. 5409 looking for some cargo. 772 shooting 1-2 cargo into the upper hub. We got 5409, 772 hitting bumpers a little bit. On the other side, looks like they're trying to collect some cargo. Shoots and scores. 4-3 over on this side, also looking for some cargo to collect. 1241 looks like they're stopped. Oh, and they're backed. 5409 and 7M2 still doing a little bit of defense against each other. 8765 doing like they always do, going around and making a little bit of trouble. M2 shooting a few cargo into the upper hub. Same with 1241. 7M2, 5409, once again doing a bit of defense on each other. The match is 62 blue to 34 red, but there's still 50 seconds left in the match. Lots of time for things to change. 4039 getting a few more cargo up in the upper hub. 4343 also getting some cargo in that hub. 1, 2, that's 4 points right there. 1241 lines up, and they got two more cargo in. Under four red cargo in there, it looks like. And we're in the end game. Still got some bots shooting some cargo. Let's see if anyone goes to hang soon. Yeah, lots of last minute cargo, 4039 and 5409. 1241 also shooting some cargo. 4039 looks like they're lining up to climb. And 4039's up on the medium flat rung. Looks like they're going to hang on the high, and they're on the high. 4343 with 5 seconds left. Can they get up? Same with 1241. And 1241 gets up, and that's time. Let's wait for the results. Let's take a look at the score. And that match goes to the Blue Lions. With 106 to 73, 4039 keeps that first place, and 5409 goes up to fifth place with 4 RP on the Blue Lions. Next match coming soon.